Shayna's dream of traveling to Europe became a reality.
We went to Venice, Italy. It was a lot of fun. We went to see an Italian opera, a gondola ride. We went to a lot of shopping, and food was really good.
Good times, beautiful cars, and living life to the fullest. That's Father's Day 2013 at Meisner Park. In Boca Raton, I'm Thomas Forster, CBS 12 News.
Last year, the Father's Day car show raised more than $5,000 for the Make-A-Wish Foundation, and organizers say they feel this year is even better. Well, I mean...